Hey guys, this is Tim from LiveCaseBreak.com, and what we've got here is Rookie P, 236, all filled up and ready to rock, third break of the evening. This is the third break in our March Madness promo, March Madness Tournament of Champions. I don't know what happened to the thing there. It's odd. Got kind of squished and cropped out of place. That's okay. Oh, did they? Wow, that's great. So this is 236. Here's the random for teams. For the tournament so far, that's the updated top five. Craig, Ben, Chad, Steven, and Derek. The next break in this tournament is Sunday evening, by the way. It's another dual case. Bowman's Best, 15 and 16. Lots of scoring cards up for grabs. Lots of them. Good luck, everybody. Okay, to the dice we go. One, two, and three. We've got five and two, so we're going seven rolls on each side. Names first. Here's one, two, three, four, five, six, and seven. Seven times, timestamp. Steven at the top, Chad, 24 spot. Here's one, two, three, four, five, six, and seven. Boom. There it is. Let me even that out. You can see seven times each side. Timestamp matches up. Boom, boom. Good luck trading. I'm going to put this into an Excel, print it off, and probably about 5-10 minutes away from start time. That'll work. Twins are for trade. The Jays and Royals are proposed for the Twins. Not too shabby right there. I'll have the sheet back in just a second here. Happy trading, fellas. There's a full sheet. Jays and Royals traded for the Twins, okay. 2 teams is better than one, Ron. Perhaps, we'll find out. Twins to Steven, Jays and Royals to Ron. Confirmed on the side. Let me go ahead and get this copied onto the other side. Did not copy. There we go. And here's the break. Standard Rookie P. Just a few changes from last night. We added vending back in. Ran out of 15 finest, so that's no longer in there. Steven proposing Phillies for D-backs. If anyone's interested. And we're good to go. Okay, no other trades. I think everybody else went to bed. By the looks. This will be the last break of the evening, guys. Rookie P236. I'll do some personals if anybody needs anything. And if not, that'll be the end of the week. Steven would like Phillies for Cardinals if anybody else would be interested. Steven, I think everybody fell asleep, bro. I think we did too much rookie product this week. We did a lot of rookie product. All right, we are going to start with the draft. This giant pile of draft. Set these right over here. Nothing has been opened yet. Yeah, 15, 16, two boxes of 14, and 10 chrome. We added regular and domestic. Here we go. Ron's hanging on. Steven's hanging on. Dan got his Red Sox, damn. Okay, without further ado, Rookie P. I need to make that smaller. Good enough. Might be too small to see. If you guys have any questions, feel free to ask me. Joe is still hanging on. Alright, let's see if we can score some points here. John Harris, Griffey, Diplin, and Adcock at the end. And I need to turn the damn focus off. Damn noob. There we go. We'll redo that stack so you guys can see them all. Griffey, Diplin, and Adcock. Did he ban you? Did he time you out or something? I didn't see it. Torres, Dunn, Justice. Allard and Brigman are the two refractors there. It's all good if you're broke, bro. I never scrutinize anybody for just hanging out and watching. You'll never, ever see that. Oh, I thought that was an auto. Anthony Alford and Webb. Oh, we had some ink there. Maybe a Zoich? No ink. It's very true. You cannot leave the party early. Look at that. Out of 50. A rare gold paper strikes. Bizonk. You are on the board. 2 points for you, sir. Justice Sheffield. That's his first Yankee card, I believe, since being traded. Out of jail. 3 out of 50. Okay, Muller, Phillips, Martez, Rizzo, and Phillips for the Bess. This is the low scoring stuff too, and we got a gold out of it. It's pretty solid. Missed half of the best break, Joe? Did you see her, Juan? Austin Meadows at a 499. Oh, we just started, Brian. No, we haven't even had a hit yet. There was a scoring card for the Yankees, a gold paper. That was it. Oh, in the best cases, Brian, there were two Willie B's, yeah. And a Mikey C, I think. The Mikey C might have been the first case. Jordan Sheffield out of 250 for the Dodgers. Purple Chrome. Zimmer, Biggio, and Irvin. Nope. We're only six packs in, or three packs in on Rookie P. Six packs? Six packs in on Rookie P. No autos yet. Blue Nick Gordon, though. 41 out of a buck 50. Minnesota Twins. Cole Staubbe. Hoskins, Jackson, Cumberland, and Dean. Banda, Puck, Nelly, and Lynch. This is like perfect Rookie P music, by the way. Theis, Dawson, and Newman. We've no ink. Sorry, bit out of it. No ink, we have three packs left. That's the first time that's happened. Down to the wire here on the ink. Okay, Hanson, McMahon, Lynch, Dean. There's the auto. It's Kevin Biggio. CB for the Jays. First auto of Rookie P for Ron. There you go, it is a refractor auto, 136 out of 499, Kevin Biggio. CB, we were talking about him earlier. Tucker and Ray for the two refractors. Delvin Perez, Trammell Shaw. Cal Quantrill for the Padres. San Diego. Danielle, that's all you. Pistons beat the Cavs tonight? Wow. Big win for them. Who the hell's even on the Pistons nowadays, Rich? They have Drummond, right? It's their big, big stud. Arroyo and Carter Kaboom. Carter Kaboom. This is a filler. Or a box, I mean. And our last auto looks like it might be a blue wave. I'm going to set it on the bottom. DeJong and Kaboom, it is a blue wave. Good luck, everybody. This is a Cardinal Connor Jones for St. Louis. Blue Wave Auto. I haven't seen one of those in a long time. So the Cardinals, Derek G, 99 out of a buck 50. Nice card. Not like the old school Blue Waves would have scored you some points out of 50. Connor Jones. Alrighty. We got a Bowman Draft Asia Hobby. Lots of points to be scored in this break. They'll be a little bit later in there with those smaller products. Chris Caldwell Pope. Where did he go to freaking college? I remember him in college. Providence? Something like that? That was the worst pack opening ever. Look at that. What a noob. Not even a good breaker. That was terrible. Jesus. There we go. Can you imagine? Imhoff Gold? Chad, where would it wind up? I'm just wondering. Would you put it on the wall of shame? Would you mail it to Chad? Where would it wind up, Steven? Would you grade it? Imagine if it black labeled? Wouldn't that be something? I swore I just saw red flash on the bottom of one of those. It was right in the top, I thought I saw something red. Could have been the back of an 89 refractor. I can't remember if those were in 14 draft or not. Keep it in grade? Aww. I thought my wall of shame Pat Light was going to get a new friend. That was a nice Turner. A couple bucks right there. Turner black border. Let's go, Australia. Let's go. Okay, here we go, Varga. That's Nick Wells, Blue Jake Reed, 126 out of 399. Chris Bryant and a Moran. Hocken. Brinson and Crawford. Ripken and Adams. There's an Imhoff black border. We got Blue, Chris Ellis. 216 out of 399 for the Angels. Dean. That is yours. Swihart and Matty Chapman for the Oakland A's. Alright, Josh Morgan. Cosart and Mondesi. There's a Bryant, nice. Couple bucks there. Even with the poor centering. Hoffman, Sheffield, Jones. Nick Williams, Keller, Braxton, and Seager. Nice. Couple nice ones. Coming to a ComC port near you. And let's check out the other side. No distinct color pops out right away. There's a Conforto first chrome for the Mets. Reed and Stratton. Jimenez is a buck or two. Maybe three or four actually right now. Very nice. Gordon and Wyatt. Twine. Ooh, that's a nice money. That's a nice money. That was proper English. Jimenez, first chrome refractor. Who's got the cubbies? Greg H. That's a beauty, man. Centering, not the best, or I would definitely recommend grading, but top to bottom, it's off. Back centering's not bad. Could be worth giving it a shot. Eh, back centering's still off. Left to right there, you can see. Probably a 9. That might be $8-$9 for his first chrome refractor, dude. It's a nice card right now. Worth more than half the autos in the product, or the break, probably. Timmy Anderson and Meadows. Silver Ice. We had a Meadow Silver Ice on the other side, too. Still looking for our auto out of 14 Chrome. Let's see who we got here. Winker, Kopech. Brigham, there's an 89. See, that's a red. Maybe I saw that earlier. I think it was on the other stack. Just imagining things, clearly. The auto is Carson Sands for the Cubbies. Carson Sons. Chicago is Greg H. Greg H. Boop, boop, boop. Mazzara. We got Giolito and an Imhoff. Refractor. That's awesome. Doesn't look like we got a colored chrome in here. LaValle, Dozier, and LaValle. Actually, we already did get it, didn't we? We had a blue. Yep, we had a blue Chris Ellis. All right, that's it for the 14 Draft Asia. Let's see if 14 Draft Domestic can do any better. 14 Draft Hobby Asia. Non-Asia. Empty. Haven't seen those white base whites in a long time. It's been a long time since I've opened 14 Draft. Schwarber first paper right there. Nice one for the Cubbies. Solid buck on Com C. Red ice. 14 draft, anybody remember where the red ice was out of? I'm gonna rack my brain if they were 150 or if they were still 25 back then. I think they might have been 150. I think the previous year was when they were lower. I just can't wait to watch this home run. Chad said. Chad said a guy that's 6'5", 300 hit a home run. For Team Mexico, I think it was. Were they out of 150, Steven? Yeah, I couldn't remember. 14 was the first year they made them a little more common. Alright, 14 draft. Winker and Cease. Cease! Steven, that card looked familiar. I believe you have a nice variant of it. The most rare variant. Fortunately, that auto is brutal on the Cease. Refractor. Streaky auto. Off the card. Cubbies, Greg H. That's all you, man. Hoffman, there's another Imhoff. Man, Steven, you're getting rich off Imhoffs, bro. There's a Devers first. Hart and Forbes. Frazier and Mondesi. Jimenez first. Tons of Com C gold for the Cubbies. Alright, there's Renfro Chrome. Giolito and Mader. Anderson, Sheffield, and Coteau. Coming up to that red ice. There's a KB base. Barrios, and it's Aaron Judge for the Yankees, 120 out of 150. Yep, Chris told me it sold immediately as soon as you guys put it on eBay. Aaron Judge. That's awesome, Steven. Barreto, Brinson, and JD Davis. Congrats on that. Was that was out of a personal, Steven, or did you hit that in a break? I can't remember. It was a personal, or was it a divisional that Larry did? Dakar and Foley, or did I pull that for you? I don't even remember now. Schwartz and Griffin. Freeland and Sims. Holmes and Wall. Hoskins, Harvey. Antone, Dahl, Reed, Foley. And Hawkins. Personal Asia draft, okay. See, that's why I couldn't remember, because I wasn't the one that pulled it. Oh, getting stretched. There we go. Alright, Scoglin, Blackburn, Ripken, Holder, Luplow. There's a Trace Lore Blue, 319 out of 399. That was crazy, Steven. So that was what, like, $60 probably they were back then. I think they've gone up a couple bucks, 10, 15 maybe, something like that. All right, 15 Bowman Draft Asia. I pulled you the Posey Super, I remember now. What'd you get for the Posey Super? I've been on a tear, my friend. All right, this is our last big hefty box. 15 Bowman Draft. Good luck to you all. Got Dylan Tate first, Shaw, LeMond, Zimmer, Jeff Degano out of 150, 147 out of 150. Oh yeah, it's in the sub. Parker French, Kroinover, and McGill. Well, we'll see when it comes back then, I guess, Steven. Totally forgot. I think I was supposed to put that on Instagram, and I never did either. There's a reminder now. Anybody else lose the feed? Let's see. Do I have any dropped frames? I have no dropped frames. That's good. Chris Betts. That's an Almora Blue. Harvey. Jabrivi. Derek Hill. Probably on your end, bro. Probably on your end. Steven's good. There's a hat. Casey Gillespie. We've got Taylor Morrison Crick. Damn windstorms. We got purple coming up. Hendricks, McCarthy, purple is David Fletcher, 32 out of 250. 32 out of 250. There's the base. Oh, come on, Nick. Crack for me. Real Mondesi, we got Robinson, Reed, Renfro, and David Dahl. You can rewind if you'd like to. How many of you guys in the room use the DVR functionality? Have any of you actually used it? I don't think it takes up too much bandwidth to have it, but if nobody uses it, there honestly isn't any point there. Mikey Matuella for the Rangers. Eric P., that's all you. AZ Cardman, there you go, man. Sorry, Eric. Hey, you got a Ranger, though. At least you got an auto. We are on the board for you now. Zimmer, Beattie, and Gillespie. You guys have used it a couple times? Danny uses it all the time. All right, well, then I guess I'll keep it on. Just wanted to know. It's a really cool feature if you think about it. There's a Rogers first chrome. Dansby Impacts. Chrome action there, and more chrome. Holder, Russell, Naylor. We got a JP Crawford, Martin, Peterson refractors, and then Urias, Adams, and Newcomb. Adams and Newcomb. What a dick, Danny. What a dick. Allen, Marshall, we have a green. Stillmont Clark, the Greens autographed of Ashy Russell for the Royals. Green auto, still no scoring though. 82 out of 99. Ashy Russell. Jeff Hendricks out of 499 for the Yankees. Not a scoring card. We have one scoring card in this entire break so far, but to be fair, we've only done four boxes. Whitley, Tucker, Mountcastle, Moore, Gordon, and Jay. We got a Nick Howard, another numbered paper, $4.99. Brecken Williams. Let me bring Breakers over here so I can see the chatters. If anybody's chatting. Absolutely true, Nate. Okay. Beatty. And our last auto is Jeff Degano for the Yankees. Jeff Degano. Love all my base hits. There's some base. Steven, I'm going to try to work a way to get Bowman Chrome back into the rookie P breaks, even if we have to split it into packs. I agree with you, it's too good of a product to not have in, but it's so damn expensive. Okay, Suarez, Williams, Irwin, Wink Whoop, and there's our two refractors and base chromes. That be it. 2010 Bowman Chrome. Let's see if we can get a scoring card out of here. Strasburg rookie for the Nats. Checklist. Four teams, no hits. That sounds like an awful YouTube video that I don't want to watch. He is not already home. He's out at his favorite internet cafe, watching his favorite breaker. Scoring card, there's a gold. What did Joe hit? White Sox, Tigers. Diamondbacks and Brewers. Are you not entertained? I think he's watching Pornhub? You don't even think he's watching me, Steven? You think he just has me on in the background? While watching Pornhub? That might be weirder. Another checklist there, if you're wondering what I took out. Okay, let's get to the scoring card. Let's see. Oh boy, two golds. That means we might have gold ink. Two golds. First gold is Curtis Granderson, the Yankees score. Oh damn, there's our auto. Max Kepler, that's a nice auto. Out of 50, 2 points for the Yankees footer. Bizonk. They're the only team to score so far. 4 points total. Grandy Man out of 50, and our first chrome auto is Kepler. We have another gold in there? That is bizarre. You guys remember when I didn't show face and you could only see my face on the chrome cards? Back in the day. Twinkie, Stephen P. Nice card, dude. I believe I pulled you his red once upon a time. Once upon a long time ago. Let's see what else we got in here. Brantley rookie. Jeffrey Marte, one of Joe's lost prospects. Terry Doyle and Barnes. Hetch. Let's see what that other gold is down here. Bishop. Hidalgo. Oh, it's a gold insert. Pedroia. Henry Mejia for the Mets. 46 out of 50. Another 2 points. New York, New York. Where are those Mets? Chadwick. 2 points for Chad. Henry Mejia. Oh, I'd have to look at it closer. I'll take a peek in a second, Steven. Right after I finish this box. 2 points for Chad. He's on the board. Mahoney, Erlen, Upton. Nice Strasburg rookie for the Nats. Kutch, Kipnis, and Dolie. Alright. Any color over here? I doubt it. Doesn't look like any color on this side. Will Myers first chrome. Probably not much over here. Butera rookie. There's a Jeter refractor. Coddington. Lindy. Aguero and Familia. Jeter. Yep, nothing else. Archer first chrome. Archer. The Kepler, Steven, is off-centered, so nope. You'll see it when I scan it into the group on the photos, but it's definitely off-centered. All right, let's do the Sterlings, and then we'll do the Bowman Chrome, Elite Extra. We've got Best, Inception, Trinity, and Metal Draft. Score some points on. Sterling, that looks like a purple on the bottom. It doesn't look like a ruby. We've got Jesse Biddle for the Phillies. Victor Sanchez. That Biddle might have been a refractor. Yes, it was. 110 out of 199 for the Phillies. Victor Sanchez. We've got Robbie Kaminsky, Danny's boy. And this looks like a purple out of 10. I could be wrong. Let's see. Beautiful card. Is that a purple? That is a purple. 8 out of 10. Nice card for Chad. Spot 24. 8 out of 10 points for Chad. I think that bumps him into first place. He had 2 earlier. 7 plus. I think this is a 4-point card. Let me take a look here. Number 210. So it's 4 points plus 1. 5-point card for the red or the ruby auto. Nice hit, Chad. Dom Smith purple. 5 points for Chad. Get that sleeve. Been forever since I've seen a purple come out of Sterling. Sleeve up that Kepler too. Pretty. Pretty, pretty. All right, let's see what's in the Asia pack. We're almost out of Asia, by the way. I think we're down to 3 boxes left. Yep, that's all I see back there. All right, we've got a dual Blackburn-Peterson. Alberto Mondesi, or Raul Mondesi for Kansas City. Miguel Sano for the Twins. Nice card for Steven. And is this an orange? It's like an orange. Joe, it's your boy. We were talking about him earlier. Lee Mazzilli for the Mets. LJ Mazzilli, 74 out of 75. That is a scoring card, too. 1 point plus one for the auto. 2 points for Chad. That was a big 7 points there for Chad. Last two cards pulled. Mazzilli and Dom Smith. Orange auto and ruby auto. He was just asking an honest question. Yeah. All right. Get some scoring action now. Chad has overtaken Craig for the tournament lead. All right, let's do Bowman Chrome Hobby. 12 Wii packs. 2 autos, and then we got vending right behind it. Mejia, Mazzilli, and Smith. Oh, yeah. Forgot about the Mejia. That was another 2 points. Damn. 4, 5? 9 points there for Chad. Damn. Chad is up to 14 now. There's the empty. It's alright. You usually do leave in the summer, so it's all good, brother. You know we'll be here if you ever have a lonely night. Need to talk about cats. Listen to some techno music. That was a hell of a run for Chad. Random ass cards scoring in points. This is the third break of the tournament. Fourth break is Sunday evening. It's a two-caser. Bowman's best, 15 and 16. Bunched together. We got a blue wave pack in the Chrome Hobby. Maybe, just maybe, we'll have another blue wave auto. That wasn't this break, was it? Yeah, it was. The Connor Jones. Out of 16, Bowman draft. Alright, here we go. Eflin on this side. Schultz. The auto is Yudi Garcia for Pirates. The first case was average, Danny. The second case was crazy. Had a Bryant auto out of 99, a Seager 1 of 1 auto, and a Moncada auto out of 50. So, Yudi. Yudi. Why did I put these in the wrong stack? Alright, Trevor Story rookie, Barrios rookie. Out of the gate, Byung-Ho Park. We have another gold, more points. Fisher, Arrieta. Puts the Cubs on the scoreboard out of 50. Greg H, 2 points for you. 2 points for you. Eric, you've got this 16 Chrome Hobby. You've got Vending, 15 Inception, 16 Elite, 16 Trinity and Metal, and then 16 Bowman's Best remaining in this break. Lindy and Mookie, and then we've got Honeywell, Adams, Gerber, Diaz, and Chad Cool for the Blue Waves. Right there. None autoed, and of course none of those are numbered. Right, Nate? Freaking cropped out my belly button? What a weirdo. Who does that? Damn Australians. Weirdos, I tell ya. We got another auto over here to find. There's a Kimbrel numbered refractor out of 499. Boston. Gold auto? Damn, that's a nice one. Boy, first half of this break didn't score crap for tournament points. Second half is scoring left and right. Nationals, Sean, you are on the leaderboard here. Gold ink, 6 out of 50. I think that's 3 points. Good enough to tie you for whatever that ties you for. 2 points for 50, an extra point for the auto. Lucas Giolito, rookie. I think Danny had one of these, didn't you? Didn't we grade that? I got a 9.5, Danny. I don't even remember what you got. 70 bucks, something like that. Did we not sell it yet, maybe? Lucas, nice card. 6 out of 50. Pretty. Scoring points. DeLeon, Chapman, and Longo. Okay, let me get that sleeved. Into the scoring pile of ghosts. We've had 2 autographs that scored so far. And 4 golds. Isn't that something? This is the gold break so far. 4 golds. Random. But they score. Oh, yeah, what happened, Nate? What do you say? I saw you text me earlier, brother. It's been a hell of a day. Over 100, Danny. Damn, nice. Beautiful. I couldn't remember what we got. That was a big card there for the Nats. Congrats, Sean. Now a White Sox, of course. Nothing bad, I hope, Nate. Oh, that was the guy that was like very abusive via messages, right? There's a Seager rookie. Sensatella and Alvarez, Jamay Jones, Black Gold. We've got a Ben Lively Blue and another Yudi. 7 out of 150 for the Lively Blue, and then there's the Yudi. Yudi Garcia. Second one of those in the break. Pittsburgh. Chadwick hit his PC, I just realized. I think I said that earlier. It graded 10-10? What? Graded 10-10? What did we say on grading, Nate? I can't remember. I think... Oh, we were going to grade it, but then you sold it. You got the $1,500 offer. Okay. Damn. McKenzie and Bishop. I don't know if you left money on the table or not. I guess we'll find out, man. He's probably going to be dumb and send it one of those auction houses. The autograph was on the edge of the card, and it still got a 10. Something else, man. Something else. Is he really at 14? That's impressive. I'm not even mad. I'm impressed. It's a Black Gold Connor Sadsack and a Harrison Bader auto for the Cardinals. St. Louis. Derek G, that's all you. Okay, Blake Trahan. Last pack of Bowman Chrome vending. Last auto, too. Looks like it's blue. Trey Turner rookie on the top. It is a blue auto. Kyle Freeland Black Gold. Anthony Banda. Nice card. Promising young lefty in the Diamondback system for Joseph. Banda, 79 out of 150. No points, but a nice auto. Bader having a good spring training. Nice. Another guy to support that product. Cool. Nice Banda right there. Jacob Faria. Okay, Bowman's best. So many Bandas. Been a minute since we've opened Bowman's best, eh? Bader was hit by Derek G. Derek, is that Bader for sale? I have a buyer in there. There are a lot of Bandas. Yeah. Yes, this year's best. Yep. No, the Orioles don't have an auto in 16 best. The Rangers have Mazzara, brother. Just Mazzara. Strasburg Glass now. We got Franklin Barreto. That's a refractor for the A's. Oakland A's for Scott R. There's the refractor notation. Nice auto. That is clean. As clean as you get out of best right there. One more auto underneath. There's a Brennan Rogers insert. Hayward and Ray. Joey Bats. Meadows. Judge. Zach Collins for the White Sox. Joe E. That's all you, man. White Sox mojo for you at the end. And we got Gary Sanchez out of 250. 70 out of 250 for the Spankies. Bazonk. All you. And Daiho Lee. The Orioles do have cards in it, Eric, though, just in case you're wondering. They do have Machado. Machado is literally their only card. Shocking that Topps would not get some O's autos. At least one or two. There's a KB96. Tulo and Seager in the auto. Boy, we're on fire with Ahmed Rosario lately. Three tonight. The Mets. He's not that easy of a hit to pull. Chadwick, that's all you. Ahmed Rosario refractor. None of his refractors are notated. That auto's not a 10 like the one we pulled earlier. That's got some streak on it. Some streak. Alright, there's a Reyes insert. Atomic Scherzer in a scoring card. Bryce Harper out of 35 for the Nationals. Nationals scoring some points. Points! Sean M, that's all you, man. And that is another 2 points added to your total. I think that bumps you into third or fourth. Something like that. So Harper out of 35. Who was saying they were skunked or not true? 7 out of 35, nice card. Another score. Giolito, and we got a Brendan Rodgers. Two of those tonight too, boy. Rockies, nice. He's got Colorado. Scott R didn't get a Barrios. Scott R has not the Twins. That would be Steven with the Twins. Nice Rodgers. Colorado is Eddie. Very nice. JD, Newcomb, dual Lindy Garcia, and Martez. We are down to 4 boxes remaining. All right, let's do Elite Extra. Oh, the A's Barreto, yeah. I thought you said Barrios, my bad, Barreto. Scott may be on the DVR functionality too, Steven. So he may be commenting on a previous break. That would be my guess. Good call though. Yeah, you did type Barrios, I'm not going nuts. Thought I was going nuts there for a minute. No comments needed. Five packs of Elite Extra. Some on-card ink, hopefully maybe a nice patch auto or two. Yeah, man, I hate autocorrect too, dude. It's brutal. All right, that is $9.99 Flores. That is 75, there's a scoring card. For the Royals out of 75, Jace Vines. This box should have a lot of points in it. 1 point for the Royals owner, Ron. That's all you. You got Corbin Burns, base auto for the Brewers. And, oh my God, look at that card. For the Angels, Chris Rodriguez. Jeez, 3-color, giant patch auto, purple out of 25. 3 points plus 1 for the auto, 4-point card for the Angels for Dean. Should be good enough for 5th place right now, I believe. 5th place or 6th? One or the other. Yeah, that's nice. Future Threads, Chris Rodriguez for the Angels. Very nice. Alright, Riley Pint and Robert Tyler for the Rockies. Out of 200, George Briner Bell for the A's. We have a Frazier Future Threads, 149. Oh, the scoring cards, my bad. Sean Anderson for Boston. That's going to score some points. Out of 50 with an auto, 3 points for the Red Sox. Dan, there you go. It's all good, Scott. We just thought you might be on DVR, which you might have been watching the previous break, perhaps. So Sean Anderson for Boston, score some points. Duggar and Matone. We have a Matt Theis out of 99, black status die cut. No points there. 2 autos, Alex Spies for the Rangers and Andy Ibañez for the Rangers. Back-to-back Ranger autos. Andy Ibañez and Alex Spies. 2 autos, very nice. Forrest Whitley and Park for the base. Another card out of 49 that'll score Reggie Lawson. That will score 2 points for the Padres. 38 out of 49. The Cleveland is, Frazier was listed as a blah, blah, blah Indian. Right there, Cleveland. All right, so Lawson scores some points for the Padres. A lot of points to add up from this one. Mike Gerber, Detroit Tigers. Detroit area code. Then we have a Glasnow and a Fulmer. At a 99. That's a random Pirates and White Sox. We'll have to random it off at the end. Unless... Chad versus Joe. Chad versus Joe. Oh, boy. Have a battle royale at the end of the night for that. Buddy Reed and Connor Jones, Padres and Cardinals. There's a filler. Delvin Perez out of 200 for the Cardinals. Boy, he's a skinny guy, huh? Damn. Speedy, perhaps? LA, that's out of 50. Kyle Garlick and Nash Walters for the Brewers ends that box. Garlick is Angels, I'm assuming. Pretty sure Garlick is Angels, right? And the Angels are Dean, so that is another 3-point card if that's Angels. I will look that up to verify. If Garlick is the Dodgers, let me know. That would be Danielle if it was the Dodgers. 8 out of 50. I'll look that up when we score up. Tally up the score points later on. Alright, we are almost done with this break. Just a couple boxes left. This song plays every night. Let's do Inception. I'm like 80% positive Garlick is an angel. There's some color in there, some blue. Braden Shipley for the Diamondbacks. Braden Shipley. I haven't been keeping track. That number seems pretty high to me. We've got Timmy Anderson for the White Sox for Joe. Excuse me. Kyle Freeland for the Rockies. Base auto. Colin Moran for the Astros. Base auto. And the blue is a beauty. Noah Syndergaard for the Mets. 63 out of 150 for Chadwick. Chadwick. Had to kill a bat tonight. He did go on him. Oh, for points, Mike. I thought you were talking about total hits, bro. I thought you were talking about total hits. Yeah, he did go on a point run there with those three cards. So 63 out of 150. Noah Syndergaard for the Mets. No points on that one, but a beautiful auto. Worth a couple bucks. All right, we'll end with Trinity. Let's do draft. There should be quite a few points scored in these two. Got a purple on the bottom. Gavin Lux auto. For the Dodgers. He did buy two spots. Pirates and Mets. Did well on the random. So Gavin Lux for the Dodgers. We've got Matt Manning for the Detroit Tigers. There's some points for somebody. Joe, 3 out of 15. Random number there. 25. 15 is 3 points plus 1 for the auto. So Joe, you're on the board. That is good for a tie for 5th at least. Matt Manning, purple. We've got Kevin Gowdy for the Phillies. That is 25, 3 points plus an auto. That's 4. The Phillies, another tie for 5th at the moment. Stephen P. I think you had points from earlier too, Stephen, so you're actually probably further ahead than 4. 13 out of 25. Braxton Garrett, that's a base chrome. For the Marlins. Dennis I. Dennis I. And we have a Brandon Rogers. Damn. Colorado Rockies. That is pretty. We've been on a Brendan Rogers run. 3 out of 20. That is good for a 4 points. 3 for the 20, plus 1 for the auto. Colorado, Eddie G. Very nice. Brendan Rogers, purple on card, state pride. And this last one's a doozy. Future Stars, black. Nick Senzel for Cincinnati. 2 out of 7. That falls into the 4 point area, plus 1 for the auto. So a 5 point card for the Reds right there. Cincinnati. Scott R., you are up on the scoreboard there somewhere. You had a card that scored earlier too. Very nice. That's a beautiful card. 2 out of 7 on that Senzel. Alrighty then. I will tally up all these points after this break, and I'll have the leaderboard updated. What I'm going to do is a separate video. So when you guys log on to YouTube later, if you don't want to wait for me to tally up all these points and see what the scoreboard currently is at, this is the third break out of 10 that's going to be in the break, or that's going to be in the tournament. So there'll be a separate video, and I'll scroll through and show the points for everybody where they stand at the moment. The phone. And the empty. In just a second here. Okay, all set. Boom, boom. Bowman's not out next week, Steven? Unless I'm totally nuts. Pretty sure it's not. First auto is Joey Wentz for the Rangers. Leaf clear. The Rangers have 3 autos. Eric, 3 autos now with this Wentz. Joey Wentz. Next up is Zach Birdie out of 25. Go White Sox. There's a scoring card for the White Sox. Puts Joe up there. 25. That should be 3 points. 3 points. Joe, I think you're in 3rd or 4th. We'll see when we add everything up. Joey Wentz is Braves. My bad. Not Rangers. Rangers have 2 autos. Joey Wentz is a Brave. Got me all confused. Got me all hot and bothered. There we go. Alright, so the White Sox card scores for Joe. We've got Matt Manning for Detroit. Joe, that's all you. Back-to-back hits for you, buddy. No score on that gold. What's up, Will? How you doing, brother? We've got Carter Kaboom. Beautiful patch for the Nats. He's got the Nationals. Sean, Nationals for you, buddy. That's a pretty good break for you. No, I'm all out of Trinity, Will. Literally sold out. It's sold out everywhere. Nice hit, Scott. Or not Scott, Sean, my bad. 2 cards left. 1 out of 10 for the Boston Red Sox. Points! Red Sox are Dan. You're going to be up there on the board, too. That's number to 10. 4 points plus 1 for the auto. 5 points. Will, you don't want to know, dude. Straight up, you don't want to know. If you want me to tell you, I will, but it's going to hurt. So Boston, Akemi. And the last card in this break is a big one for the Reds. Scott R., my man. 2 Senzel autos out of 25 or lower. That's good for 4 more points in the tourney, too. Nick Senzel. We're going to have some highlight scans to post. Damn. 3 out of 25. Boom. That was a hell of a break. Started extremely slow. Okay, got some bookkeeping to do here. We're going to random off the glass now. Oh, Nate, I forgot about that. Yeah, Senzel was in there. Damn, good call, dude. We did. We were all saying it, yeah. Pirates and White Sox. Let's see who takes home this. A Seager 101 auto came out well. Sorry, Anna Moncada auto. Or no, you weren't with Boston. You were with Colorado. Colorado hit four of their five guys in that case. Rogers, Dahl, Pint, and not Arenado, whoever their other one is. I can't remember who the fourth was. Sorry. Box set of freaking Senzel, isn't that something? Printing plate on card auto, well, not a super. If it was a super, I probably wouldn't have told you because you would have crapped yourself. Kyle Garlick is a Dodgers prospect. All right, we'll update that on the board. So that Garlick out of 50 is a Dodgers kid, not an Angel. So that goes to Danielle on the points. Trevor Story, that's who it was. Dahl, Pint, Rogers, and Story for the Rockies. Sorry, Eric. I know. Let's get this random set up, fellas. If you don't want to stick around for me to tally up all the points, guys, just hit the video in the morning. And I will have a little video showing the points leaderboard. So this is what we got. We got the Pirates and White Sox for this duel. Quick three rolls. There's one, two, and three. Four rolls. One, two, three, and four. The Chicago White Sox take this card. The Glasnow and Fulmer duel out of 99. I write that on the sell sheet. Glasnow, Fulmer. Okay, we've got a hit recap to do first of all. No. It's only the breaks that are included. That would be something else, though. Most people would argue the Rangers and O's are actually a decent combo. They didn't perform well for you tonight, though, brother. Sorry. They do have some decent prospects, though. Oh, it'll be posted on the schedule, Steven, yes. I'll have a little link to an Excel sheet. Okay, so we're going to pop back over here. Here is the hit recap for anybody that missed it. This wound up going to the White Sox in the random, Fulmer Glasnow. Let's do the numbered non-scoring. There's all the random stuff here, just mostly elite base on the top. Sanchez out of 250, some black and golds, lively blue waves. You can see the players. There's a Biddle that was a refractor, a couple numbered base. Rogers first chrome got mixed in there, blue trace lore. The Judge Red Ice was 150, not 25. Ellis, Sheffield, and Meadows. That's just some of the numbered stuff that came out. Okay, here is some numbered stuff that's going to be counted up for the tournament leaderboard. 49 for the Padres, Lawson. 75, Jace Vines for the Royals. Harper out of 35. It was so odd in the beginning of the break. We had four golds. Arrieta, Mejia, Granderson, and Sheffield. Four golds. And then we had our Leaf autos. Senzel out of 25. That's going to be counted up for points. Akemi out of 10. Another point score. Carter Kaboom for the Nats. We got Manning for the Tigers. Birdie for the White Sox. More points there. Wentz for the Braves. Senzel out of 10. More points. Brendan Rodgers out of 20. More points. Braxton Garrett. Gowdy for the Phillies. Manning for the Tigers. Out of 15, and Gavin Lux for the Dodgers. More autographs here. We had, or more hits. Frazier out of 149 relic. There's a Rogers for Rockies. Rosario for the Mets. Collins for the White Sox. Barreto for the A's. Benda The Diamondbacks, we had a nice Harrison Bader base. Yudi, I think we had two of those in this break. Sano, Mondesi, Kaminsky, Victor Sanchez, Yudi, there's the second one. Mazzilli, that was orange out of 75. That actually scored points. Gonna put that over there. For Chad, we had a nice Kepler. Jeff Degano, Ashy Russell, out of 99, just off the points threshold there. Michael Matuella, Dylan Cease. Ooh, Carson Sands almost spilled. Carson Sands. Connor Jones, Blue Wave Auto out of 150 for the Cardinals. Kyle Quantrill. Kevin Biggio, Refractor for the Jays. And our last couple autos in this break, we had Noah Syndergaard, Colin Moran, Kyle Freeland, Timmy Anderson, Braden Shipley, Walters for the Brewers, Gerber for the Tigers, Ibanez for the Rangers, Spias for the Rangers, Burns for the Brewers. And then our other scoring autos. I had a couple of these already showed, but we're going to go over them again. Garlic, that is a Dodgers score out of 50. Anderson for the Red Sox out of 50. The Chris Rodriguez for the Angels. Beautiful card right there. Out of 25. Giolito. I think the Senzels are definitely worth grading. They're in top loaders already. I'll take a quick peek. Giolito Gold out of 50. The Dom Smith for Chad out of 10. That was a big score. 5 points or 6 points. I can't even remember. We'll add it up shortly. Mazzilli for Chad out of 75. 2 point card. Then we have the Manning that we showed, the Gowdy, the Rogers, Senzel, there's one Senzel, and then Birdie out of 25, Akemi out of 10, and the other Senzel. Boom, that was the whole break. Thank you very much for joining. I'll have a tournament leaderboard updated on a separate video.